It's been, yeah, really, really worrying. It's my only source of income, so it's put a lot of pressure on our family as well.
Or the next one.
The light at the end of the tunnel, and hopefully going forward there's better things ahead.
You know, for our staff.